Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Oh, my neck. Solo PUBG. My neck is giving me trouble.
Oh, no.
Isaac's here.
I am.
He's going to be giving me a neck rub this whole time.
Okay. I'm playing the role of the jinx.
It's on the right side.
Oh, sorry, man. There we go.
There you
go.
Oh, that's nice. Yes.
Okay, good. You prepared?
Yeah, I'm ready now.
All right.
Let's see. Anybody here on Sunken City with us? That guy. Yeah, I'd say he's going for it. Maybe just him, though.
Whoa, that tower over there is pretty neat.
Tower?
Yeah,
oh, that thing. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Maybe I'll head over there, secure that building. It has a good overwatch on the rest of the city.
True. You know, I can tell that you're a man to reckon with.
Who? How?
You velcroed a shotgun to your backpack.
It's a pretty serious measure to take. Oh, shit.
Oh, hey.
I shot the damn bar. And I shot it some more.
Fuck me sideways. That did not go well.
Yeah, That's frustrating.
I would say shameful.
That was not my fault. I was like dead on target, but that stupid iron bar intercepted just about all of my shots, I think. He's still just creeping around out there. I swear I saw him, yeah. It might be worth a try.
Yeah, I saw the shadow move.
Yeah, me too.
There he is.
Mm-hmm. That is not a shot. But it is a good position from which to keep track of him.
Yeah. And throw another grenade if you had one.
I don't have one, yeah.
Yeah, he can't really run anywhere without you noticing.
Yeah.
I suppose he's doing exactly the same thing that you are right now.
Somewhat.
And bombardment.
Chances are we'll both be fine.
The peak, I think.
Can't fire over that. He might have seen me do that.
That's a shame.
Yes, it is. Go ahead, buddy.
Yeah, you can do it, buddy.
I'm giving you a shot. I'm giving you the chance of a lifetime.
Well, that shoulder's never going to be the same. Unless he has a bandage to put on it.
Do need that. Wonder where he's gone to now.
Well, maybe it's time to just let bygones be bygones.
Maybe. But now he's my number one rival, you know?
It's a spirit. I mean, yeah, walking away at this point would make a spiritually inauspicious start to this whole match. But on the other hand, he may have just fucking booked it.
He might have. All right.
Yeah. Time to pull up stakes and leave that rival in the dust.
Somebody approaches in a vehicle.
So they do.
I would have had him too. If not for those bars in the window.
Yeah, I know, that's frustrating. But I think that you made the right choice by cutting your losses there. as unsatisfying as it might have been.
I'm not very well looted.
Ooh. They do not want any part of this.
Yeah, he's leaving. I should too, I suppose.
Yeah, there's nothing to be had here.
This is an inauspicious game.
On the other hand, you're still alive.
Yeah.
It is definitely, like, the absolute opposite of,
good.
The game that we already had. There's no good storyline here. It's just a series of disappointing encounters.
Sometimes that's the way. Mm. Good serpentine movement on this guy. Kudos to that. And we're mutually pinning each other down.
Again with this. No kills for Josh today. Just inconclusive engagements. That guy's got to be pretty sore at this point, at the very least.
You sure think so. There we go.
Nice. Maybe he has something.
Let's hope so. And I sure did make a lot of noise doing that. At least he didn't fire. So nobody's going to be looking for exactly his position. I wonder if he couldn't find me. He was behaving a little strangely.
Yep.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Nice.
Gimme.
That's many gimme. Of the things we were missing.
Yeah. Not as many of them as I would have liked. Gotcha. Nightmare zone.
And we're running into it with both feet.
Nah.
There he goes.
Finally a choke for the shotgun.
Hmm.
Shotgun kills are fun to get.
Does your brain automatically say doo-dah, doo-dah after everything with that kid, or is it just mine?
No, but I like that. Bleh. We're in the most garbage spot we could be. Now you got that stuck in my head. Shotgun kills are fun to get. Doo-dah, doo-dah. PUBG is a game to play.
Get shot in the face.
Run, run. Might as well loot these.
Might as well loot those.
It's amazing how big fences are in this game sometimes.
Mm.
Look at this.
It's a lot of fence.
Doesn't look like a scene. Doesn't look like a scene from Planet Earth.
Josh feels that large fences are uncanny.
It's too big for that kind of white picket fence.
Maybe these are just some short people.
Could be.
There isn't much height difference, I think.
Well
nobody's
this
been
place
here.
This place was looted, though, is the weird thing. Maybe just not this house. I saw an open door in a different building. Maybe someone else is looting the other house currently. That would be a good explanation for what I have seen today.
Mm. Evidence-based reasoning. I like it. Unfortunately, we can't really afford to linger long because the next circle seems to be a bit brutal.
Yeah. This might suck in a moment.
Yeah. Wish there was a car.
Wish there was a car. Can I drive away today?
Oh, that little complex in the lee of that stone hill seems,
it looks nice, but
welcoming.
It's that circle.
Fundamentally,
we're still far.
Jesus Christ, we need to book it. Fuck. He shot our hat off.
I know. I think we're gonna die.
Yeah, that seems likely. Serpentine.
That's what I'm doing. It makes you surprisingly hard to hit. It almost feels like he's given up.
Oh, nope.
Hasn't given up. I think he just might have got shot. Let's heal now.
Wowzers.
I am lucky to be alive.
Yes.
and there's about to be a circle coming at me.
Yeah.
I'm a little surprised I can't already see it, to be honest.
Cleopatra. Just fucking book it, man.
I don't have a helmet now.
Oh, do not.
Scenic.
Yeah, I like those rough-hewn steps. Gotta enjoy those.
I'm inside the circle now.
Holy shit. Nice.
I mean, that was sick.
That was utterly sick.
I don't think I can loot his body. Maybe if I'm really quick about it.
Where it's just, the, where's just, the circle, right?
The circle.
Well, I mean, where's the circle that we need to get to?
I mean,
oh fuck, we just gotta go.
It's worth it. It's worth it. Good enough. Wait, he had a helmet too. Yeah. I didn't get it. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go.
Okay.
Should I just right-clicked it? Olive was right.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, we're actually in pretty good shape now.
Don't say that. There's another car. It's going that way. Okay.
Where's this buggy?
It drifted to a halt.
There's a bike here. It's not even what he was driving.
It gets weird in the later stages of this.
There's his buggy. That's okay. Let's go. Oh fuck.
No! No! You gotta get off the bike and return fire.
I would have died if I got out of that speed. I didn't know what to do.
And there goes the bike.
Yeah, I probably should have got off. I definitely thought about it, but I was like, that would hurt. Man.
Oh, God, that's a real shame.
That was just a heartbreaker.
It was almost top 20.
Yeah.
Let's do the thing, Isaac. I'm ready to do the thing. Are you ready to do the thing?
I'm always ready to do the thing.
Oh, yes.
Let's see what the crater looks like. That's otherwise known as Death Valley, which creates confusion because, oh my goodness. That's impressive.
This is my favorite part of every playthrough, is just watching the little death moths trundle down like cinders from a bonfire.
And yet, somehow,
nobody's doing the thing that we're doing.
My YouTube channel is just not famous enough yet. This
for this
strat
thing
hasn't
to be
caught
a thing,
on.
Yeah. Looting, 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 looting,
looting,
do the loading song.
Loading song,
it takes too loading long.
Loading, 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 loading.
That became loading instead of looting. That's my fault.
Loading up on weapons. Loading up on weapons.
Why isn't there a rifle anywhere?
If I'm carrying all these attachments, might as well carry a cheek pad SR.
Alright,
that's what we got.
Let's go Uzi summon a death.
Let's do it.
And take their weapons.
And here will be the M16.
Fingers crossed.
Well, stock for an Uzi. Can't say no to that.
Mm.
We have enough health stuff to tank the circle for a while. Someone.
Shoot them and take their stuff.
They're out too far. They got over that hill.
Let's creep on them.
You could try.
Like a creep.
And involve crossing in front of all of this mess.
Creep in the night. Oh man, the poly count on this mountain is really...
It's kind of the uneven texture that's the problem.
Yeah.
Do, 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 do. Why have you gotten all these old-timey American songs stuck in our heads? Why'd you have to go and do that? What are you doing, buddy?
Nice. I wonder if they have a gun.
I'm gonna guess that they might. I don't think we're alone here, though.
I think we're alone now.
No, I don't. That's what I don't think. Incarnate 8K, Jesus fucking Christ. But no scopes. No more shotgun. No more 12 gauge. A paltry amount of 7.62. I left some behind at the other place. That hurts. Alright, well, this guy had nothing, essentially. This is a great gun, but it's barely in a usable state right now. Okay. Let's leave.
Cool. Let's kill somebody else with our Uzi, ideally.
Yeah.
The cheek pad came in handy. That's something.
Yeah. It's time to run for the circle.
Yep.
The running theme of the night has been games where I don't have enough equipment. And then when I get enough equipment, I die.
That's just how life is sometimes.
That looks like a drivable vehicle.
Cool, let's get in it and give ourselves the illusion of safety.
It is so very skylined. You see how it's just right up against the sky?
It's almost a sculpture up there.
There's another one. That one looks pretty like someone parked it there.
Oh, Jesus.
Maybe not, actually.
Someone has set up this car graveyard to lure adventurers to their deaths.
I need to go somewhere else now. I really, really do.
Then we'll have new circle context shortly. That backfiring definitely sounds like weapons fire. Alright.
Maybe I tried these houses first. Holy shit! That was like a perfect skit to roll over.
And on our way with
the Dacia is so faithful, it always rolls back over on its wheels. Okay, nobody be here, please. Nobody have driven that buggy here, please.
Yeah, chance of that.
Yeah, someone's here. Or was here. Probably is here, if I were to guess.
Hey, it's town.
Yeah, there's Severny.
Cool.
It sounded very Swedish just then. Not very Swedish, but more of a Swedish impersonation than anything else.
We just roll into the fucking middle of town in a car.
Yeah, man.
This seems right. This seems safe. Sure.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
We'll be fine.
God, why is there nobody here?
Okay, someone is in town.
That's true. But they're not in that bathroom, thankfully. Must make it to the pants.
Where do you think they are?
Well, there was that vehicle out in the thing that left.
Over there?
Yeah.
That's a spawn.
Alright. Hmm. God. Sure looks quiet.
Yeah. But they're there somewhere. Forget my suspicions about the church. Find a scope.
Before
it's
we
too
die.
Late.
Yeah. What's the circle look like?
He's in here. Ah. Someone's in here. It's a different guy.
Did you see him?
No, I heard him. I'm almost positive.
Alright.
Yeah, definitely. You hear that?
Yeah. He's walking around upstairs. Do you want to challenge his brain with this hacienda?
Kinda. Let's just do it. Fuck it, dude.
Oh man,
it's the time to make plays, you know? When you've got an Uzi, it's this late in the game, you just gotta make a play. Holy shit.
Fuck!
If that kills me, that was an excellent throw. It was a really good throw. It was a really, really good throw. No, that one might. He probably saw me.
You think?
You know, it depends on whether he was... I don't think he saw me. Okay. Fuck's sake. That's fine. We're doing a little better now.
Where's this other fiend?
In the churchyard, fiended?
I'm glad that worked out.
Yeah. You made the play.
Sometimes you make the play. I don't think I've ever played this long into a game without having a rifle. That's not true. Mm-hmm. Not a solo game, though.
Two kills to boot.
Yeah. What even was the first one? Oh, yeah.
The doofus.
This game is just like
caught out in the woods.
A vacuum of stress for me right now.
Whoa, are we still in the circle?
Yeah.
Lucky us. That means visitors are going to be on their way.
I bet you're right. I would love to find this sniper. He probably has a real sniper scope. Hey, buggy. Good to know. Another 2x scope. That's just wonderful.
What's the new circle?
We don't know yet, do we?
No. Yeah. I jumped the gun.
I'm shocked there isn't more movement in these hills. Oh man, you know what? That bunker. What if I just got inside that bunker?
I bet it's full of people. Heavily armed people.
Can't be more than one person.
I bet it's full of heavily armed person.
I want to stay near the buggy so I can do it fast if...
You decide.
It turns into the play.
Yeah. Well, we'll know pretty soon because that circle is collapsing.
Yeah. Here it comes, the moment of truth.
All right. Where does that circle lead to?
I kind of want to try it.
Here we go.
It feels safer than the hills or the firing range.
Yeah, I think that you may be correct.
I think we're just going to take our chances.
Oh, what the?
Okay, fuck you.
Didn't you hear me? I said, fuck you. Excellent place to be.
We can definitely buy some time in here.
Yeah.
That's all we're going to do. I mean, see you in a minute.
Unless the circle is really...
really favorable.
Really favorable.
There's a chance. There is a chance. Someone's coming. Or at least someone's passing above us.
Well, I mean... You've advertised that you're in here by leaving your car directly out front, so...
People might respond to that in, like, multiple different ways, you know?
It's true. Well, I mean, if they peek, they're gonna die.
Most likely.
Yeah.
I think they're probably gonna hang out there and wait for me to leave. That's the downside, I suppose.
Yeah, is that if the circle is not favorable, we are,
We are, yeah, our position is known.
Yes. So, the play to hope for is that everybody dies between now and then.
Mm-hmm.
All of them.
When you've got a Kar 98K with a 2x scope and then an Uzi, I think just playing, trying to make a gamble is not the wrong call.
It's absolutely the correct call. Favor us, so circle.
Oh no!
Fuck!
It favored us as little as it could have.
That's the wrong kind of favoring us.
Well, let's do the thing.
Smoke! Two smokes. Don't shoot me.
Well, we made it out.
We did indeed.
There's gonna be people fucking everywhere.
Yeah, there's 14 people, and that's a small circle.
He wasn't taking fire. Thank fuck for that. Don't worry. I don't think I need it anymore. Need 556 room, please, please, please. God.
I don't really have time to do this.
I know, but I need things. Okay.
Let's make for the fucking circle. There's another car right there.
Yeah, I saw that before. We're in good shape now. Time to die.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. You can't let that rush of confidence... Fuck! Where is he?
That direction, roughly. Christ.
That's the direction we need to go in.
No, it isn't.
Okay.
That's just the one where he can see us.
Let's let the circle kill him.
There he is. Come on, come on, come on.
He's totally visible, as are you. Perfect.
Time to die.
Oh God, oh God, oh God. Run, 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 run.
Circle moves slower on this side, but still fast enough to be scary.
Run, 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 run.
Someone's like right over this crest.
Jesus fuck. Oh, it's gonna hurt. And it hurts. It hurts. Oh, it hurts.
It hurts all right. Our position is garbage. Oh, fuck.
How is he alive?
Is he dead already? Someone else must have killed him. He died outside play zone. No, I shouldn't have fired all those shots. No! Serpentine?
Serpentine, how is this working? Serpentine? Please. Fuck me in the ass. Forsaid.
Yeah.
Jesus.
No one shoot me.
Holy balls.
I unloaded into a corpse. He's up there. I think I saw him.
That particular corpse...
it was a scary corpse.
Well, I've been watching the feed. That guy killed a lot of people.
Yeah.
Holy balls. We're not quite in the circle.
I know. Shit, dude.
Yeah.
It's worth a frag.
Hit.
I wasn't really expecting that to work, but okay. We gotta find this firing range guy. Too bad I didn't have the sniper rifle out just then.
Injured him.
Yeah, he's probably gonna be healing.
Hey, why not stop at that tree?
Because in here looks better. Much less predictable cover.
Here comes the new circle, same as the old circle. Yep.
Too bad I wasn't keeping an eye on that guy. Two people left.
Neither hide nor hair.
Oh, I'm shitting my pants.
Where are you going, dude?
Into the corner.
Hey, someone just popped smoke over there. I noticed. Over there.
Is that a person? Just on the other side of the fence?
It looks like it might be.
Oh wonder if that guy has to do about where his opponent is. He's definitely nading that area pretty aggressively.
Yeah.
You think we should get down the ridge? Someone fired from over there.
I don't think we should move until the circle closes.
I think this is going to be the final circle until it closes to a point.
Yeah.
Someone's just in all that cover for sure. They'll be moving. There they are.
Found them?
Yeah.
There they are.
Don't really have a shot. I wonder if he spotted me.
There he is. Fucking grass.
I don't think that's going quite far enough. Just barely, too.
Well, it flushed him out.
Wrong gun. I mean, it would have been the right gun if it hit.
Oh, he's not wearing pants. The ultimate indignity. Okay.
There he is.
Jesus. Are we actually inside the circle?
Yeah, I think so. More than he is.
Okay.
You could get me with one of those. We are inside it.
Oh, Jesus.
I think he has to go through that little hole in the fence, right?
I think you're right.
Unless he sneaks around.
I don't think there's room.
Circle's coming.
Yeah.
He still has it, just on the other side of that fence.
Jeez.
There he is. Shit. He's just on the other side of that stone wall on the left. Oh dear. We both have a pretty good position on the other.
Yes, we do.
You know what?
It's trying to draw you out.
My position just got a little better than his. Can't quite make this work. This is really goofy. All right. All right, buddy. Stupid fucking ledge.
Where is he?
He's right there. You see him?
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
It's just I can't quite... I have to jump to make that work.
You're both doing the same thing.
Yeah. You see how that just doesn't, yeah. Just barely doesn't.
He's doing the same thing.
Yeah, I know.
What a dumb way to end this. He's peeking on the left. Picking on the right.
You hear me, dude? This is goofy.
Surely we can be brothers.
This is unfucking believable. You got the better of that.
Yep.
Ah!
Oh, man.
thought I would have had him. Well, that was definitely a game of PUBG. It's a curse. That's my third number two.
My back hurts. I'm so tense. Oh, Jesus.
Thank you for watching.
Oh.
Have a good night.
No.